Okay. Hello and welcome to Let's PlayStation Now. I'm your host, Kevin. With me today is, once again, Peter Story. Peter, how are you?
I'm doing swimmingly. Swimmingly.
Well, hopefully we won't be doing much swimmingly in this game.
We will if you're flying the plane.
Zinga!
And with me also is Megan O'Neill. She's getting comfy. Get real comfy.
I am. Sorry, I am getting comfy. Yeah, I have my dog here.
Tuck in.
Panda Bear Story making an appearance. I have a really soft blanket.
Oh, man.
And Peter's sweatshirt. I'm
so
winning.
You're essentially going to be asleep before too long. So let's jump right in. Let's get started. This is Air Conflicts. God damn it. All right, we're going to keep trying. This apparently is a more popular Air Conflicts because it's more difficult to launch. So that's a good sign.
This is like deja vu.
Who earns? Pacific Carriers. So this one takes place in the
Pacific, I think, is where it takes place.
The old ocean. That's what they call it. The Pacific specifically. They call it the old ocean.
I love that you're making people watch this. You're like, this is watch me.
I hope I'm not showing them anything.
And the developers are like,
showing.
We're losing valuable marketing time.
Valuable. Pacific Carriers. You're going to have to land on a carrier.
I'd rather.
What if I thought they were talking about carrier pigeons and you're going to be flying birds this entire time?
That'd be sweet. Or not even that. Just attaching little fucking notes to them and then letting them go.
And that's like Assassin's Creed.
You do that in Battlefield.
Do you?
Yeah.
Dang. Hello. We done did it.
Starting game.
All right. Well.
Did you ever play Assassin's Creed?
Oh, so many Assassin's Creeds.
I love them.
They made so many of them. The latest one was actually one of my favorites.
This is like when you walk into Applebee's and you talk about how great Chili's is.
You know what?
That is a good.
No, we're not there yet. We don't know. We're playing it. You know, we're figuring it out right now.
Come on.
But yeah, it reminded me.
Hey, it's a little bit more complex in the Pacific. Give them time.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess this is. I don't know if this game happened the following year, maybe?
No more fucking Libya.
Game fog.
We're going to fucking Asia.
Fucking Asia.
Air conflict.
That's fine. There's no save data. We're just starting.
Single player, right, multiplayer, campaign.
We're going straight into it.
Ooh. United States Navy.
The Imperial.
Enemy.
I mean, I feel like we should be Japan because most of the movies now are more like empathetic towards Japan, right? They're usually like, look at the Japanese side of things. They were super.
I don't know
super,
what movies you've been watching.
They were super bummed. Like, I don't know.
Letters to Iwo Jima.
Yeah. That's action. The one. Yeah, the letters from,
Yeah.
Letters came from,
It would have been sympathetic if it was as good a movie, but it was terrible.
Let's go with,
The Big E!
Yeah, the Big E, I mean.
May she also say with some pride, done the state some service.
I did it.
Nothing like a good Brit to give us a good American quote.
Yeah, Shakespeare.
Yeah, why do we have Shakespeare leading us in?
He's a good guy, that Shakespeare.
Couldn't use a Pacific general. That's just too on the nose.
Damn it.
The most decorated ship of World War II.
Ooh, it's like Titanic.
Simple fact doesn't do justice to the pain and horror she witnessed.
The pain and the horror.
Blackest days came on the 7th December.
Oh shit. 41. That's Pearl fucking Harbor.
Is that what date that was?
Oh my god, you guys, read a history book.
No.
Peter
was 1941.
I received an urgent radiogram that simply.
I mean, that is homeschooling at its best right there.
I just watched the John Woo movie.
Great choice.
Wind Talkers, I mean.
Oh.
I'm talking about some Wind Talkers.
Man.
Oh, what a piece of shit. All right,
I mean, I'm sorry that I skipped that, but
that's
I did.
Fine.
I skipped it because
you
don't want
to see how this game is played.
Look how white that guy is. He looks like a vampire.
He kind of looks like an amalgam between Ben and Casey Affleck. Like if they fucked. If Ben and Casey fucked each other.
If one of them were dead.
Had a baby, it would look like that.
I mean,
and the baby was really decorated.
Whoa!
Oh, is it because it's black and white?
I guess.
I was like, why is he so pale?
Right.
I think this is all black and white.
So this is Pearl Harbor.
Oh no.
Sure as hell are.
We're striking at Pearl Harbor as I speak.
God
a cowardly sneak attack that has the potential to cripple our sea power in the Pacific.
No.
Our options
bastards.
Are but we'll have to do everything we can.
Including fly planes, but also restricted to flying planes.
Those boys will do everything they can until we get there.
Like fly planes.
Until the PlayStation 4.
The enemy will want to cripple a significant proportion of the dock fleet. Our job is to reduce that.
I should check to see if they made any of these games on the PS4, or if the PS3 was their swan song. This looks a lot more interesting than the last game. Just had sort of a little menu screen.
Oh, I'm so glad they got the 12.7 millimeter. If they had the 11.5, I would.
Wait, what do you guys think? Should we just rock a little 100 pound, or should we go to the 250?
Go big or go home.
All right.
We're not playing this very long.
Can we change that? Can we change the primary machine gun?
Oh.
How many inches?
I want six.
Six.
He's not afraid.
Let's do it. I don't know what I just chose.
I never understand putting the big, giant bullseye targets on wings. It's like, aren't you supposed to try to remain unhittable?
It's supposed to detract.
It's like, hit me here.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Like, they can't quite figure out where your engine is.
Yeah. Like, you don't even put the bullseye on the engine. You put it on the wings, where it's safe.
How about not putting any bullseyes on your plane at all?
Well, they're going to aim at a bullseye.
And make it not easier to hit.
Yeah. I mean, if you're going to get hit, you're going to
get
hit.
Oh, my gosh.
New objective. Pearl Harbor. How does this feel?
You got a more detailed schematic of your plane. You got an updated radar. A little bit more texture mapping.
Are those blue things like things I need to attack, or what?
I don't think so. I would, you know.
But look, there's like a meter down below me now that's just like, hey man,
you're
all red because you turn it too hard.
Yeah.
Hey, I just completed the objective, you guys, so...
You're
fucking welcome. You're welcome.
Nailed it.
So much easier than the last
game. Shoot down these enemy planes.
What planes? Where?
The lights. Those are all planes, I think.
Why are they lights and not planes?
Well,
is that how World War II was?
Yeah, look. Look upper left corner of your screen, and then you can see them all in white.
Oh, okay. All right. All right. Well, like, is this guy one?
They all have the dots over them.
Yeah.
There's too many. Because
they have a little.
I don't want to focus on.
There you go. Right.
Get those Japanese bastards!
Try to kill this
only have to get so many. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. You have to get 10 of them. I mean, I can't really count this far back.
Don't you have any missiles or anything?
I'm bombing. I mean, I don't want to fucking bomb.
Select button, hold to switch your aircraft. What does that mean?
I can just change planes at will?
Whoa.
Didn't do anything. Oh, hold it. I gotta hold it. I'm holding.
Whoa.
Holy moly, something just happened.
That was fun.
Okay.
Woo!
Get that guy down below.
This guy's far enough away.
Yeah, so now your machine guns overheat, right?
I don't know what they're doing.
Yeah, they're probably overheating.
Enemy down.
Woo!
All right, there's one.
Yeah, you
got one.
A beep beep. Oh, we got a ship on fire down there.
Oh boy.
Do, 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 do.
I wish I was like one of those planes that holds water and they could like drop the water.
Oh. That would be cool.
Those are farming planes, you guys.
I wish I was a farming plane, is what I'm essentially telling you. Okay. Oh, hey, is this a guy down here? Let's get up to this guy here. Alright.
Enemy down.
Alright, I got that guy. Alright.
Nice. So, the majority of what I know about Pearl Harbor was from watching the movie Pearl Harbor.
Yeah, I mean, admittedly, that's all I got.
Right? Like, how did they attack us first? They attacked us first, right?
Well, we weren't paying attention, I think. Right?
They came out of nowhere?
It was a surprise attack by a Japanese Air Force.
Yeah.
On our military base in Hawaii.
And did they know when they were doing that they were starting a war against us?
They knew that we had to retaliate in some way.
Yeah.
So why did they do it again?
Because they're jerks.
They were ready. They were ready to, like, throw down.
Yeah.
They wanted the land?
It was part of the Axis versus the Allies.
Okay, so I have no more bullets.
I'm under fire. fire.
Okay. I don't know how to do anything. I don't have any bullets. So,
switch your aircraft. Select button.
Oh, God. Switch.
Dun, dun.
Okay.
Ta-da.
Now I'm this dude. That's nice. What's my objective now? Is it still the same? Just, you know,
yeah, you gotta
stay down there in the bottom left. That's planes. Your tally.
Yeah, you gotta keep it going.
Got a long way to go.
Oh, so long. Pearl Harbor's so long, you guys!
Pearl Harbor.
Ugh.
Oh, remember Pearl Harbor, the movie?
Yeah, it was also so long. It was really so fucking long. Movie.
So long.
Why am I not?
So sad.
Cuba Gooding Jr. in that movie?
It's Ben Affleck.
Yeah, it's Ben Affleck, and then who plays the other guy?
Isn't Cuba Gooding?
And it's Kate. Is it Beckinsale?
Winslet? No. Blanchett.
No.
No.
I think it's Kate Beckinsale.
Is it?
Ugh. Seems like it's much harder hit the planes in this one than it was the last one. I am out of bullets again.
I concur. Switch your vehicle.
Beow, 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 beow. Yeah, I feel like... Alright, are there missiles? Do I get missiles this time around?
Releasing payload.
Okay, that's not a missile.
Releasing payload.
Sorry. Sorry down there. My bad.
The target.
Okay, we got one.
Sometimes I say that to my toilet.
Sorry. Sorry.
Just to kind of warn it.
My bad.
Sorry about it. Panda.
Son of a bee.
I will say it's like very pretty to look at.
Yeah, is it? Or, yeah, I'm not paying much attention to the background. Is the graphics better?
Yeah, the graphics are nice.
Better than the last game.
Lots of color and texture.
So, like things that you'd want in like a good meal.
Yeah.
Like a good,
you know.
Lots of different colors and make it crunchy.
I like how there's like dirty smoke like in the air.
Okay, here's a guy.
Okay.
Alright. Where'd he go?
Bum 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 bum.
Oh. Alright,
well, folks, it's been another great episode of
PlayStation. Oh my god, like, it's all gonna be this one thing. We've only done one level. We're gonna be checking in no time.
Right. Ooh, can you blow those things up?
Which
those
one?
Things down there? The things that are blue down there?
Alright, well, I'm gonna try blowing them up now by flying into it. Oh.
Oh, you became someone else.
Alright. Alright.
There would have been so many more American casualties if you were flying that day.
Currently,
I'm bombing all of my own ships.
Oh no.
As you do.
Just for fun. Just for fun. So they know who's boss.
Oh, you got him, you got him.
Yeah.
There he goes.
Alright.
You're just halfway there.
God
okay,
damn
so
it.
Why are there some of them like a recycling thing where it's like, and then why is that one like a skull in the bottom left corner?
Because I think he died there.
Oh.
So
yeah,
some
you're right.
of them became recycling and some of them died. I don't know what that means.
That's not what that means.
Ooh, all the boats are coming on fire.
So?
I hope I don't have to land on it.
Woo, did it. That's impressive.
Boom.
We're not done yet. You got to protect some
No,
fighters.
We're done.
This might be the mission of your life.
Enterprise.
Okay, so I got to fly into space. I got to go to where no
Get in
one
the tractor
has
beam.
Gone before.
As many as you can.
As many as you can.
So,
best way,
the
by the way, you
have
currently no talents.
Yeah, what's a talent?
What he does not have.
mean. It's really mean for no reason.
Axel White.
Axel White has no talents.
ENS.
I think those are your people you have to protect.
Okay, well, I shot them so that
new
they
objective.
Know to be wary.
Protect.
Turn right. Turn right. Head towards the White Star.
Right,
head
white
towards
star.
The White.
You need to shoot those guys. You need to kill them. Kill them
hard.
Bye-bye.
Just firing some warning
see
shots across the bow.
Sayonara.
Slow down. They're coming at you hard.
So hard.
Left foot, left stomp.
Take him out, take him out, take him out, take him out. Take him out.
And now I'm behind
now
him.
Now go kill him.
Now I'm behind
or
him.
Right underneath you.
Above him. Slow it down. I don't like that the power meter is no longer like a, you know, like a meter. Like I can't tell.
Can't tell your throttle.
Yeah, like where my throttle's at. So 120 is, I don't know, I don't get it.
Yeah.
I just want that meter. All right.
Dun, dun, dun.
Might be in your settings.
Ain't got no time for settings.
Anybody got time for that?
I think you're getting too far away from who you need to protect.
That one went down, didn't he?
It's all good. Now I'm throttle up.
Throttle up.
Throttle up.
They're behind you.
I'm gonna pepper. I wanna get the guys that are closest to my guys. Guys are too close
I
to my
get
guys.
The guys who are closest to my guys.
So close to my guys. Gotta protect my guys.
Wow.
The guys are going behind you.
This is some pretty sharp shooting.
I don't know. I feel like I'm hitting
pretty
them.
Impressive.
There you go.
One less
enemy. It was one less enemy, you guys.
One less enemy.
Hit it!
Not a bullet. Damn it, I pressed the wrong button. Okay. Bye.
Hey, new plane. How you doing?
I'm far away from everyone is how I'm doing. So far.
That's like your walk of shame, you know what I mean? Like your flight of shame to get back in the action.
Okay, give me a minute. I'm on my way.
After a long military operation, Kevin decided to fly for Delta.
I'm on my way, I just need to check in with Delta for charging me an extra $25 for this extra baggage.
Oh.
Here you go, Kevin, you let Pearl Harbor burn.
Is that what happened?
Oh no, is that what happened?
Well then,
I felt like you were doing great.
Well, it's a good thing because I didn't alter history. If I had altered history, then who the fuck knows where we'd be now. We need Pearl Harbor to be destroyed.
God. That's...
Incoming enemy bombers, high level.
They're high level.
Fort Island. Take down as many as you can.
Ugh.
Take down
You're
as
acting
many
like
as
surprised
you
that
can.
This is going to be air battle. Like, this is the game.
It's all
like,
air battle.
I have to keep flying this damn plane.
Hey, when do you think it's not going to be air battle? It's all air battle.
All air battle all the time.
This is so passive aggressive. It's just like, take down as many as you can. You know, like, don't, you know,
you don't
maybe,
worry about
maybe
it.
Take them all down. But, you know, you don't have to.
It's
don't
okay
feel like,
if you don't.
Don't feel like you need to save the U.S. Just.
Kevin, you want to bring a cat to a dog fight.
Meow.
Ba-dum-ching.
Right meow.
Right meow.
Right meow.
Kill him! Come on, host him. This is the best shot you'll have on him.
These planes go from so far away, like right next to me in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, smoke, bitch, smoke!
Smoke. Oh, there's one!
I wish I had a big cigar I was puffing on right now.
I haven't smoked a cigar in so long.
You're taking serious damage.
You're taking serious.
A cigar is no joke.
Enemy down.
See, now you're doing it.
Stalling. Stalling.
Ooh.
I'm in his sight. Got one.
I'm like so
He's
happy
dead.
To not have this controller in my hand. This is it's like stressful alone for me to watch.
It's not easy.
Got one.
Woo-wee. Yeah.
You dig him, let them be there.
Oh no, I'm out of boulets and I keep pressing the wrong button. Oh, nice.
Oh, that's a perfect
spot. This guy is just doesn't give a fuck. I will ride into the sunset.
Guys, he knows he's gonna die.
Yeah,
He's gonna take down some Japanese with him. Unfortunately.
Enemy fire!
Yeah, no shit!
I got her.
I got another one.
Oh
boy. I'm okay. Don't worry about that guy. He's totally fine. He just landed in his front yard and said hello to his wife and kids. And he went inside and had a slice of pie. That's the end of that pilot story. So don't worry. Ugh, why am I always going after the one that's the furthest away? Not this guy. This guy's closer. Throttle it. Okay.
Target down.
It didn't look like it went down, but I'll take your word for it.
I'm under fire.
Dunzo. Okay.
What's Tom Cruise's buddy in Top Gun?
Goose.
Goose, thank you. He was an animal. I couldn't think of his name. Does he live at the end?
Is a bird an animal?
Yeah.
Type of animal?
Yeah, it's a...
Bird's an animal. Like animal kingdom.
Like, you know.
That's one. But a fish isn't an animal.
A fish is an amphibian.
Yeah.
As well as we could.
What are the classifications? We had to learn this once.
A fish is a fish.
Fish is a fish.
I don't think a fish is an amphibian.
A horse is a horse.
An amphibian. And isn't an amphibian like a frog?
Yes.
Yes.
It can... Yeah. Okay.
That looks about right. Like my reward card.
Bum, ba-da-dum, bum, bum. Hey.
Where's Dee Dee?
Dee Dee!
Dirty Dee Dee.
Dirty Dee Dee.
Dirty Dee Dee.
Pull card in.
Remember?
I'm sorry, but that looks like Hugh Laurie.
Hey, do you remember when I was like, he's so pale, and then we found out that he used to be black and white?
Hugh Laurie's house. House?
Ba-ding.
The doctor?
Who is that?
Busted.
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 Tell everyone in the class.
All right, well.
Ooh, I like the Bravo flight.
Let's go Bravo flight.
I don't know, just because it's like, Bravo.
Bravo flight. It's the one after Alpha.
Alpha flight.
The one before Charlie. One before Delta.
JetBlue. Flying JetBlue on this one.
You can't see, Kevin, the amount of stress his body has had from flying.
It is hard.
He's in the position of a thinker right now.
I don't ever want to be a pilot, ever. I don't know how pilots do it.
No, I don't either.
I want a pilot's license.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I see. Everywhere. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you.
I gotta take off.
Thank you, Kevin.
And I want to be Harrison Ford. And I want to crash my plane twice.
Have you done it more than twice?
He's the best.
He did it like twice recently.
Don't shoot those guys, Kevin.
I don't.
Oh, those were bad guys.
I don't know.
No, they weren't.
What are we even doing? Are we just kind of having fun? Are we just, is this a fun run?
Fun run.
Kinda... Is it always...
Hey, buzz the tower.
Is it all? Is it always the white planes that are bad?
I think so.
It's the black paint.
They have to have some kind of demarcation. So in this game, it's a glowing dot above them.
Okay.
In the last game, it was red.
Got it.
Let's give these guys a little scare.
Going down there, Stewie.
Whoa!
Buzz the tower.
You're being timed.
I know, but what is being timed?
You gotta get those.
Go straight ahead. Go towards that glowing light.
So okay.
Yeah.
But there's a.
I just have no talent.
I think you have to blow these things up.
I'd be on full speed if you see. I'm at 120 out of 100%. It was just physically impossible.
I think you're supposed to blow them up. That's how I feel.
I'm gonna just go. I'm just gonna go.
I respect that. It would stop you right at this point.
Yeah, if I really was doing something that I wasn't supposed to be doing. This is just going to fly me to Japan in real time. They're just like, we really want you to experience what it's like.
The most immersive Pacific campaign game ever.
Travel all the way to Japan.
Real flying time.
I know, I keep feeling like I can see, like, land, you know, but it's just like...
It's an oasis.
Yeah, exactly. It's an oasis.
I mean, these guys
That's
are with
your posse.
Me.
I love the colors. I love it.
Nice set of cumulus clouds.
I think the V is behind you. There's a V behind you.
Oh, yeah. So am I supposed to be going at that V? I mean, I don't see any objective information.
Yeah. But you only have 3 minutes and 27 seconds.
Cool. So it'll be over soon.
Yeah.
That's the important thing.
If it doesn't work this way.
Wait, hit start. See if you can look at... Search for signs of the enemy.
I mean,
so maybe you should just be flying around.
I'm searching.
He is. He's...
Currently, no signs.
Go towards that V. Yeah, go towards it.
Back to base. Running out of fuel. Back to base.
That base?
I
don't. Okay, and hi, sweet girl. I didn't even see you get up. Come on. Panda is making herself very comfortable.
There you go.
Here.
Yeah.
Oh.
Now you're in it.
She's in it.
You're in it.
Water for days. Ooh, something's there.
I mean,
this
is on
the horizon. Started,
right? This is where we came from. Yeah, this is basically where we came from. The important thing is we have 2 minutes and 17 seconds to figure out what it is we're supposed to be doing.
I love it.
I mean, I'm just going to land and we'll see what happens. Maybe it'll be like,
great
now
job. You have another 3 minutes.
Great job, pilot. You did it.
You explored.
You searched and there's obviously nothing.
No,
well done.
So declare the war over. America won.
We're all good. Everybody all good? All good?
You guys good? All right.
Truce.
Shock went up for America.
Oh, yeah. There it goes.
Ooh. It looks like there's something, though, further in the distance.
Yeah, I think there is. See how it's, like, stretching, like,
and there's, like, a
wider and wider?
Out there.
None of a bee. No, it's just this thing.
Is it?
Yeah.
Good luck. You can do it.
Land.
I'm believing you!
Oh God.
Just let go!
Landing.
Whoa!
I didn't even
landing.
Oh, God! That was the best.
Well,
I could watch you do that.
There was no
so many times.
With the enemy.
Speaking of which, guess what time it is?
Checking in, guys.
It's that time of the episode where we check in.
Well, at least now we know that your name is Ensign Miller.
Ensign.
I like that, babe. I
like that as a name, Ensign.
Well,
kinda now.
Like it as an actual first name?
Ensign?
Yeah, Ensign's not bad.
Ensign?
Reminds me of Star Trek.
Ensign.
All right, well,
this is my kid, Thomas Ensign.
I am Ensign.
So he's basically like, here's to be one of those guys.
Yeah.
Right. Not Ensign.
Not breathers.
Ensign.
Waterhead.
All right.
Oh.
Well, good check-in, you guys. That was a good check-in.
Just checking in.
Just do it.
I think I'm ready to see what our final air conflict game has in store. I don't think I need to do
I'm going to guess
another,
not a lot of surprises.
Oh,
I'm going to do another,
I mean, mate, oh,
another mission on this one. Seems
I'm
how we couldn't figure
it.
Out how to even get past
and
this
I
thing.
Think we just need a little manual, you know, a little manual.
I mean, I don't want to poop on air conflict specific carriers, but for me, it was the Black Ops to the Call of Duty.
Oh.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Well, some people like Black Ops.
A lot of people do.
There's probably
like
people out there
like
that
it.
Like this game better, but...
And there's a lot of people that love reliving Pearl Harbor. But, you know, many people don't.
Oh.
Bum, bum, bum.
I'm not one of those people. So, on that note, let's not play this game anymore. Thanks for watching. That was another episode of Let's PlayStation Now. Peter, you got anything you wanna plug before we go? You're on things that are also on the internet.
Well, if you want to see a really, really bad, cheesy horror film, you can go find Cornered.
Yes, you Cornered. Should find
and
Cornered.
That has an exclamation point on the end of it, but it's not a musical.
Cornered!
Not a musical.
Oh, it's probably the first thing that had an exclamation point that wasn't a musical.
It may have been, which is probably the only groundbreaking thing about it. But if you'd Cornered. Like to see me toe-to-toe with the great...
You can't even finish saying it.
Yeah.
Steve Guttenberg.
I was like, oh yeah. I was like, Ken, please, I'll say
Stevie
it.
Stevie Goots?
The Goot.
The Goot.
From
The Goot Goot.
From the Short Circuit and Cocoon.
From Cocoon
and
fame.
Three Men and a Baby fame.
Oh my God, those are like three of my most favorite movies.
First actor to earn $1 billion.
Three Men and a Baby just melts my little heart.
Dang.
Yeah.
Guttenberg was a moneymaker. And Megan, you
a beep beep
on things that people can see.
Coming up, I am currently working. I'm gonna have Peter reveal the name of it because I love the way he says it. But I'm just finishing up like almost 2 years dealing with breast cancer, which has been womp womp womp. So I'm working on a one woman show, which its its working title is.
It's about Megan's battle with breast cancer, and it's called F My T's.
That's funny, right?
F My T's.
Anyway, so I'm working on it. I'm working on it. It's going to be a musical adventure.
Oh, exciting.
Yeah. Nice. You'll be invited.
I love it. I love it. Well, I'm excited to hear more about
it. What about
it
you,
as
Kevin?
It progresses.
Yeah, Kevin.
Nothing.
Tell me
there's
more.
Nothing
more.
Going on with me.
More PlayStation Live. Now.
There's, I'm working on a show called PlayStation Now. That feeds my my horrible video game addiction, and that's it. So for now, I'll have something. I'll think of something to plug. I'll plug it on the last and next episode of Air Conflicts. So on that note, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you again. Oh, that was Taps played entirely out of Peter's ass.